Very well. They'll have a lot of ball movement and obviously looking inside always for Lott.
Create off the bounce. Herlihy there for the denial. But Marquette gets another try. And there's Jordan King against the freshman Runyon. Gave it up. And Murata couldn't find it. Taylor again. What a start for Cameron Taylor. Here, she worked hard every single day and turned herself into an offensive machine. But King has been a machine early for Marquette. Assist and Runyon had her best game in a Wildcats uniform the other night against St. John's. Taylor having her best night.
Then there's nobody crashing the boards.
Van Cloonan, the turnaround jumper over Herlihy. Always have to do it on the road, but every single game this season. Taylor, lots of energy so far using the window.
Players had to be intellectual. It's reads. It's not set plays like a robot. It's reading everything.
Well, they went under the screen against Lott, and she gets the roll to make them pay. King, who had the hot hand early, as the clock winds down, creates her own. Forced to go to her left. Skip pass leaves Valade open. And she gets it inside. Van Cloonan the hook.
Yeah, stop.
They left Valade wide open, and she'll knock it down. Finds a wide open Murata, who hits another triple. Everybody can shoot it for Marquette. Bounce.
And credit, even though Herlihy scored those points, credit that possession to Garzon. She kept that play alive.
Boy, what an answer, though. Taylor King. Jordan King, I beg your pardon, goes right down the floor and hits the jumper. And then a bucket, though, here today as Mullen missed another wide-open three. Lott, meanwhile, maybe an early dagger as the lead all the way up to 25. Lott has had a big second half. Another extra feed for Lott. Same result.
That's just great awareness there. Again,
you know, the Big East put together a great feature about Denise Dillon's playing time this week as a layup off the dribble from Carlin. King finding Lott at the buzzer plus the foul. 4 tenths actually still left. Of those two impressive jobs, I think the third one, the most impressive, he was a U.S. congressman as Taylor hits one in the lane to... A dominant performance from the Golden Eagles. They get their 10th win overall, and it proved to 7-1 in the Big East.